So 22 years old, your second Oscar nomination. Do you ever just say, this can't be my life?
Yeah, I do. Now it's just, I find it hilarious.
And you're at these things and you're like,
I know, I'm looking around at like all of these legends and my heroes and I'm just like.
Now, I heard you on Piers Morgan the other night tell him that you were vulnerable. And when I heard that, I said, no way, because you come off as such a confident, tough
That's
girl.
Just my voice, a very deep voice, which makes me sound very confident and tough.
What are you vulnerable about?
Well, everything. I mean, there's no way to really feel like fully confident when you're photographed almost every day. I mean, you can't read what anybody says, my God. But I don't know, just very, very watched and kind of looked under a microscope. It's kind of impossible not to feel vulnerable.
I remember interviewing you right when The Hunger Games was coming out, and we kind of talked about the paparazzi were starting to figure you out and find you. Have you made peace with that? Because I know it's a full-on issue.
No, it's horrible. And the worst part is they take away just your peace of mind. Like, even when I'm in my house, you still have, like, that feeling of, like, being watched. It's just kind of a horrible, horrible thing. I don't think I'll ever come to terms with that.
When you're looking, not looking like you are today with the gorgeous makeup and the great dress, what do you do when it's just, like, Jennifer Lawrence's day off?
I never wear makeup. I'm not good at putting on makeup, so I never wear makeup, and I look terrible, and I normally stay in my pajamas forever. Especially now, because I'm not leaving the house, so my friends come over, they're like, you've been wearing the same thing for like 3 days. I'm like,